say thank you to every teammate. Everyone was fired to victory. We are proud for our team and country. I was worried about my daughter, although Ratia was rooting for her. By the way, we sent hello to everyone in the Universiade and thank you for your support. Everything is cool, a lot of events here, there are a lot of fun. Everything that surrounds me, challenging me to win, I'm happy because I love what I do.
The most Siberian thing I did in Krasnoyarsk was, when else are you going to ever have the chance to jump in the Yenisei than right now? And so when the opportunity strikes, you do. Yeah, that's one of the cool things I've got to do here in Krasnoyarsk that I'll remember forever.
Я люблю Красноярск.
Я люблю Красноярск.
Well, I must say that it's my 17th Universiade, and it's one of the best we have ever had in the history of FISU. We are very lucky to have fantastic games in Almaty, Kazakhstan in 2017. But now we have really raised a very high level of organization. Many friends from International Federation and IOC came here, and for them, well, the level is really nearly the level of the Olympic Games.